5 seasons have passed, with 5 winners in each season, and one winner in each season. But now, we are in our 6th season. Hey guys, TDI Fan 2020, and welcome back to another video. Well, this video is going to be the planned video for Total Paper Island Season 6. And I guess I should tell you what it's going to be called for those who don't know. But people on Discord, they already know. Anyways, the title is Total Paper Island, Pakateo Island. I mean, like, come on, it had to be. Season 6 of Total Drama is Pakateo Island. Then how come, like, why not this season could be Pakateo Island? But yeah, so there's going to be a total of 22 contestants in this season. 2 teams of 11. And, I don't know how much episodes. But, yeah. Anyways, probably, like, around 16 episodes. Anyways, So, this season, it's going to be pretty interesting because everybody who's going to be in the season are all newcomers. So, that means none of them were from the past 5 seasons, seasons 1 to 5. And, so things can get interesting from that.
But, why not I introduce them now? So, let's introduce the characters.
First up, we have the legend himself. Do I stand over here? Okay, hi everybody. Most of you probably do not know me, or at least some of you do. But my name is Ed, but I'd like for you to call me Big Ed. I'm from the show 90 Day Fiancé, and I don't know. I mean, I'm pretty sure I'm done by in the show by now. But I want to be more famous, and then I just want to get give the show a shot. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I hope you guys are rooting for me. I'd really appreciate it. It'd bring joy to my heart, you know. Over the past couple of weeks, I haven't really been feeling joyful lately. But hopefully this show will turn things around. Yeah, thank you. Next up, Venaki. I'm Mommy. Oh yeah, what's up? It's me, Snoop Dogg. You not want to rizzle my drizzle, you know what I'm saying? Anyways, yeah, what's up? I'm gonna be in the show because I like making some of that dough, you know what I'm saying? This is probably the easiest way to make some of that dough, so I don't have to think about it when I'm making music. Yeah, I'm going to participate in the show, and hopefully I can win. I mean, like, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna win, because out of everyone here, I'm probably the most famous out of them all, so I better win this season. And yeah, that's basically all I've gotta say, so see you later. See you later, my peeps. Xerath, is it finally my time to shine? Well, I mean, it's finally my time to be in this show. Yes, I know, my brother Natsu, he participated in the last season, and he didn't really do so good, but then he rejoined the game, and now he got 3rd place. I'm actually quite impressed with that, that kid, you know? But I'm gonna do better. I'm gonna be the winner of this season. And, yeah, I just really hope that the people of here think I'm quite pleasant. I don't know what to say. Anyways, yeah, hopefully you are rooting for me. Next up, Extreme! Yeah, what's up, guys? It's me, Tyler. Well, I'm the only Total Drama contestant in this season. Quite a shock. I mean, like, let's see. Season 1, no Total Drama characters. Season 2, no Total Drama characters. Season 3, we had 3 Total Drama characters. Season 4, we had, like, what, 5 or 6? Season 5, we only had 3 more. And now, this season, there's only 1! But hey, guys, I gotta win this season because I'm so awesome at I'm so good in sports. I can do the extreme, know what I'm saying? And, yeah, I wanna win for my girlfriend, Lindsay. So, yeah, hopefully you guys win for me. Next up, we have Ryuchi and Kotaro. Yep, hi, guys, my name is Ryuchi, and this is my little brother, Kotaro. Well, most people probably don't know us, but we're from this anime show called Gakuen Babysitters, aka, school babysitters, or high school babysitters, whatever you may call. But, yeah. Anyways, me and my brother, we want to participate in the show so we could win. I'd really appreciate it so we can help the headmaster, you know? And basically our school. So hopefully you guys are rooting for us, right, Kotaro? Oh, yeah, okay, we gotta go. I think he needs to go to the bathroom. Let's go. Next up, we have Ochako Ruraka. I'm so psyched! I've been waiting for this moment. Ever since when Deku and All Might, and also Mineta, I guess, decided to compete last season. And, well, 2 of them didn't really do so good. But Deku made it to the final 10. I want to be just like him and make it to the final 10 as well. Hopefully you guys are rooting for me. I'd really appreciate it. And, I don't really know that much to say. Hello, all my friends and family who's watching from home. Yeah, I'll try to win for you, and I'll do the best that I can. First student from Class 1A, Shoto Todoroki. Yeah, hi. I'm also going to be competing in this season. So yeah, Midoriya, he did pretty good last season. He made it to the final 10. I'm impressed with that. But, I feel like I can do better than that because, there's not that much contestants in this season. So I can try to beat all of them, and who knows, I might even win this show. But let's just say, if you try to mess with me, all the contestants who are watching, if you try to mess with me, yeah, you're gonna get some, let's say, sabotage. Anyways, yeah, hopefully you guys ruin for me. Next up, we have Tomoya Okazaki. Do I really have to do this? Yeah, hi, you guys already know me by now, or most of you. I'm Tomoya Okazaki. Well, I don't know what to say because I'm a delinquent. I am married to my wife, Nagisa, and our daughter, Ushio. But, yeah. That's all I gotta say, I guess. Okay, bye. Maid in the house. Meet, Kane. Hi, everyone. I'm a Kane. Well, I hope I can do good this season, and hopefully I can be in a good alliance, and I would do anything to make sure the alliance thinks of me as a good, contestant. I'll help them, I'll clean for them, I'll do whatever it takes to get their trust. And, I hope I can win. $1 million would be pretty sweet. And, that's all I gotta say. Good luck to the rest of you guys. Next up, we have Milk. Hi everyone, I'm Milk. I'm from the show called Food Fantasy. Sorry if I get the title wrong, or at least the host. But, I'm another anime character, I'm pretty sure. No, wait, there's like a couple more after this. I'd like to win. That $1 million would be really sweet. And, I would really need it, I just hope I can do good for my master. And, I guess that's all I gotta say. See you later. Up we have Cinderace. Yep, what's up guys, it's me, Cinderace. I'm one out of the two Pokemons in this season. I'm glad that I'm able to participate because I've seen the past seasons of the show. Season 1 when they had Emboar, Lucario, Incineroar, Pikachu, and Decidueye. Those Pokemons, they didn't even stand a chance. I mean, like Emboar, he made it to the final four basically, which is good. Season 2, the farthest Pokemon made was Lucario, which was 11th place. Season 3, there was no Pokemon competing at all in that season, and also in Season 4, and also in Season 5. But this time, I'm going to make sure that I'll be the farthest Pokemon to make it far. And yeah, hopefully you guys are rooting for me, and stay tuned, I guess. Next up, we have Lollipop. Hi everyone, it's me, Lollipop. I'm actually an OC character created by this user named Orangey, but I can't believe that I'm in this season, or in the series overall. I hope I do good, And, I hope I can make friends and allies, and I don't really want to make rivals, but if I have to, I guess so. And hopefully I can win that $1 million, I really need it to buy all the lollipops I want. And, I guess that's it. Hopefully you guys ruin for me. Up we have Mahiru. Yeah, what's up? It's me, Mahiru. If you guys thought that Akane would be the only Danganronpa character in this season, well, you guys are wrong, because I'm here as well. And you guys better believe it, alright? Don't think this is a scam or anything, or fake, or clickbait, whatever. No, it's not. I am the real deal, and I'm going to win this season. And I'm gonna, I swear, if my team doesn't do good, they will get punishment. Or a punishment. Or there's a lot of punishments. I don't care how much punishments I'll give to my team. They deserve it for not pleasing me. Anyways, hopefully I win, because I am gonna win. Don't even know why I said that. And you guys better root for me. And, that's all I gotta say. Up we have Fluttershy. Oh yeah, hi everyone, I'm Fluttershy from, My Little Pony. I hope I can do good in this season, and I hope I can make a lot of friends, and I just really hope I can do good. Even if I don't win, that'll be okay, as long as I make a lot of friends and help them out. That is all I'm here for, basically. I don't really know what else to say. Hopefully you guys win for me. Next up we have Oshawott. Oshawott! Hey everyone, it's me, Oshawott. I hope I can do good this season. I'm another Pokemon. There's only two Pokemons this season. Hopefully me and Cinderace can work with each other. And hopefully there'll be some water challenges, but then again, we're papers. We'd get messed up if we were in the water. So, Anyways, hopefully I can do good in this season, or in the show overall. If I do good, then I heard the next season's gonna be All-Stars. I can be in that season if I do good in this season. Oh yeah, it's time for Oshawott to shine. And yeah, hope you guys root for me, and that's all I'm gonna say. Next up, we have Firecracker. Yo, what's up, guys? It's me, Firecracker. I don't, really know what to say. Didn't really think this through, my speech for this planned video. But, just wanna say, hopefully you guys root for me. I do good, a lot in sports. At least good in sports. Sorry, I'm kinda shy at the moment. I'm an object, and, well, the second object, sorry, I'm also an OC character as well, created by Lollipop from Discord, not that Lollipop, yeah, a different Lollipop, and hopefully you guys ruin for me, and I'd like to do my best in this show, and, I guess that's all I gotta say. Up we have Bulby. Hey everyone, it's Bulby. You wanna do the dance? Slap, 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 clap, 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 slap, 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 clap, clap, clap. Come on, do it with me, say it with me. Slap, 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 clap, 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 slap, 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 clap, clap, clap. Come on, guys, do it. Why are you guys not doing it? You're just talking to a camera. Slap, 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 clap, 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 slap, 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 clap, clap, clap. So I only gotta say yes. Okay, go. Okay. Slap, 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 clap, 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 slap, 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 clap, clap, clap. Next guest is Boing Min Min. Yep, what's up, guys? It's me, Min Min. I'm the new recent character added into Super Smash Bros. Ultimate and the first ARMS character to be playable. I'm so proud of myself for that. And hopefully I'll be doing good. I mean, like, I'm pretty much gonna do good. Did you see how I helped Ice Doge back in that obstacle challenge last season? Yep, that was all on me. And also Ice Doge, because he has an ice sword. But yeah, I'm gonna do better than him. You know why? Because I'm gonna win this season. You guys probably don't see it in my eyes. If you can even focus, okay, in my eyes. But, yeah, I'm gonna do good. Hopefully you're rooting for me. Boing. For the three Robloxians, I think we should just, announce them all at the same time, because there's only three Robloxians, and they're the last characters to be announced. Here they are! We've got Lavink. Oh, yeah, hi, everyone. I'm Lavink, and this is my first time competing in this show. I hope I really do good. I really want to do good. I really hope I can. And, well, I don't really know what else to say. I'm just wishing the 22 contestants competing this season the best of luck. And, yeah, I guess that's all I gotta say. And hopefully you guys root for me. Alright, and we got Poe. Yo, what's up? My name is Poe. Most of you guys probably know me from Mr. Mario Reality Show's show, Robux Warfare, or at least the season from the show, Total Drama Nintendo. And also, I am dating Pai, who competed last season. So yeah, I'm doing this for my boyfriend. Hopefully you guys will be rooting for me, and I really appreciate it. And yeah, that's all I gotta say, so yeah. And our last character, Draco. Yo, what's up guys? I'm Draco. Most of you guys know me as Draco Gaming. And yeah, this is my Robloxian. Hopefully I can do good this season. Robloxians really usually do so good, like really good in this type of shows. And now there's only three of us, I feel like I have a good chance. Yeah, hope you guys root for me, and yeah, that's all I'm gonna say. Oh, there you have it, folks. These are all the 22 contestants competing this season of Total Paper Island, Pacateo Island. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. The first episode will be coming out tomorrow, so stay tuned for that. I plan to finish this before when, what starts. I think most of you guys know anything. But, because, August is right around the corner. Anyways, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. And before you guys leave or whatever in this video, there's some bloopers in the end. And also, I cannot forget the intro for those One Punch Man fans. Enjoy.
Five seasons. Oh crap, Cooper. No. Next up we have Ryuchi. Yeah, you can call me Ryuchi.
Next up we have Mahiru. Yep, what's up? I'm Mahiru. If you guys thought that I came with the Yomadinga wrong, guess sorry.